I haven't ever had a real job, and I hope I never have to, because that would be